Texas in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of power.
Better go check on Grandpa. This little trick. You need to look at that.
Time to play.
Thank you.
saving you for Grandpa. Peter out soon. It always happens.
Nobody escapes me.
I might be saving you for Grandpa!